Can McEnroe pull Borg from his throne, Arthur?
The only thing standing between Borg and that record is you. You and Borg are as different as two people could possibly be.
McEnroe is the bigger talent, but playing Borg is like being hit by a sledgehammer.
The only thing people are gonna say is...
You cannot be serious!
I was in that crazy guy that always yelled at the umpire.
Can either man take any more punishment?